Are you at the point where you have to choose between British or American speak? Well, this is what the British sounds like. And it comes in all different colours and shapes. Because actually, you can make colours with your voice. I would say this one here, soft and sensitive. I would call that the pink voice, don't you think? But if you'd like a more informative voice, then we do that too. That is, I'd call blue. It is slightly blue, don't you think? Whether you'd like your British speak in pink or in blue, I'll be very happy to do it for you.